You ready to go out? Let's go pick up mommy. You wanna go pick up your mommy? You look so cute, Picasso. You see, I wanna take you with me, but you look like you're chilling. I don't know if I wanna interrupt that. Nah, let's go. You know what's funny? All right, let me show you guys something. So I go to my car, right? I see this letter on my car window on the driver's side. And it says, two spaces. Be kind. I'm like, what? What do you mean two spaces? My car barely fits on that space. Funny thing is, Alex doesn't know that we're gonna go. Well, she knows I'm gonna go pick her up, but she doesn't know that I'm bringing Picasso with me. So I wanna surprise her. She gets excited when she sees him, and he gets excited when he sees her. So I feel like he loves her more than he loves me. I usually don't take Picasso out, but I like taking him out now because I wanna get him used to going out. I wanna get him used to being outside, like outdoors, because I wanna train him. I wanna be able to walk him. And that's the biggest thing for me, just to be able to walk him. That's why I got the cat, because I initially wanted a dog, but honestly, I feel like dogs are a lot of work. I'm a dog person, but I wouldn't want to have my dog barking all the time, trying to get him to shut up or to be quiet, you know? So I decided a cat was the best thing, because they're quiet, they only meow, and they're low maintenance when it comes to like caring for them or bathing them, stuff like that. So Picasso was a perfect choice. And I really gotta say, I am not mad. I am actually happy I got the cat. I wasn't a cat person before until I actually met him. So I'm happy. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Mimi. Hi.
Hi, baby. That's the reaction I wanted.
Hi, Mimi. How are you?
That's the reaction I wanted. I was trying to surprise you.
Yeah, it's so cute. Hold on, let me get in. I was like, what the?
I know.
It took me a second.
I know, you were like, what's that? I see something moving.
Hi!
Hi! Hey, Picasso.
I love you.
Alex is always saying that I always wear the same shirts. And literally, that is true. Let me show you my drawer. I can point out the exact shirts that I wear on a daily basis. I got this one here. I got the Star Wars here. I got the pineapple one. Then I got this one whenever I want to look bright. Then I got this shirt right here. I got this one here. I got the Venom. I got this blue one. Sometimes I wear it. The other thing is, she's always saying that I wear the same shoes. Let me tell you something, all right? If I wear the same shoes, that's because I like the shoes. I feel comfortable in it. Let me show you the shoes that I wear on a daily basis as well.
So let me start off with these right here. These are night joggers, I think. These are one of my favorite shoes. And then I got these Champion ones. I'm not sure what these are called, but these are the Champion ones. I like these. These are pretty dope, actually. These are shoes with no shoelace in them. You just gotta slide your feet in and that's it. Pretty comfortable, super comfortable actually, but I like those. Then, let me take these out. Let me show you guys these, because I bought these a long time ago, but I don't wear them that much, to be honest. For some reason, I'm gonna be honest with you, these shoes, these Jordans, they're not the most comfortable shoes. I don't know what the Jordan brand was thinking when they made these shoes, but these are probably one of the most uncomfortable shoes I ever had. Let me show you these. These are probably some of the best sandals I ever owned. I gotta show you my other sandals. I got these sandals right here. These are kind of dirty because I went to the beach with them. So don't judge me. I got these night joggers as well. They're similar to the ones I showed you, the first ones I showed you. But these are super comfortable too. I actually like them. The only thing about these shoes, they get dirty really fast. Obviously you can tell.
My other favorite pair of shoes, I'm actually wearing them.
These right here. I like them because they got this like Hawaiian look to it. And these are all black with the black stripes. So they're pretty dope.
Babe, how tall are you?
I'm 6'5".
Babe, how tall are you for real?
5'8".
Like what? 5'2". What are you talking about?
Shut up, bro. I'm 5'8". How tall do you think I am?
Like 5'2".
Stop playing. That'll be your height.
You're little.
That'll be your height.
You're little. Like 5'7".
How tall are you?
Like 5'1".
You're 5'1"? Why you wanna know?
I wanna know how much you should be weighing.
Me? I weigh like...
Now, according to what a healthy weight is according to your age and your height. Because you're underweight.
Nah, I doubt it.
Yes, you are.
How much you want to bet?
How tall are you?
I'm 5'8".
Okay, hold on. It says that for your height and your age, you should be at least 150. A healthy weight would be 158 for you.
A healthy weight will be 158.
And you're 138.
I'm like so underweight. Hold on, listen, let me go check my weight.
Your big ass head. That takes the majority of the screen.
I got the weights over here. I really think.
What the hell are you doing with my bags?
I really think I'm underweight, so.
Anymore?
I am 154.
Not even light.
I'm 4 pounds under still.
7 pounds under. Let me see without the extra weight. Boy!
40. That is at least 10, 11 pounds right there. All right, hold on. Now let me take the hat off. Let me take the necklace off.
Your sandals off? You're actually your clothing off. Cause
my
that
AirPods.
Is...
My phone. And then my sandals. Alright, this
your pants
my...
off. Here, take off your pants. I want to record
this
you.
Be my...
Take off your pants. I want to record you because that's bringing like an extra pound.
Alright, this should be my real weight right here. God damn! You're telling me that all that combined is an extra 2-3 pounds?
The sweats are a pound.
So these sweats alone are like a pound and a half. And then you're talking about another pound right here. And then like another pound with this. Yeah, I'm like 12, 13, probably 14 pounds underweight.
Yeah.
A healthy weight though. Hey, you know what I was looking at? When I was looking at the footage, I saw that I was still wearing my AirPod. So that's still not my accurate weight.
Boy, that makes me in my car.
Where are you going, Ash? Ash really wants to make his way out of this house already. You want to leave us? Why? We don't give you enough attention or what is it? The food? It's the food, huh? It's the food. Your mama always giving you chicken, huh?
Ash?
That's what
Ash,
it is.
Ash?
Ash, over here.